This is our heavy duty double head cutting saw. The first step, you need to open this button. And the second, you will see this operation screen. Then you can choose English and choose automatic sewing. From this, you can choose 45 and 90 degree cutting. At this position, the two heads are all 90 degree. You can see the saw blade located in the inside of the head. And then choose fixed length. At this distance, it is 600. So you can also choose 900 meter, and then you will see the other head will be moving automatically until reach your needed cutting length. Then choose.